and I would find true love along the broken road. But I got lost a time or two while my brow kept pushing through.
Christopher Kimbo came to help this woman, Alodia Gosundiao. You promised to provide for and protect her to the best of your ability. You promised to cherish her. You promised to live a godly life and follow Jesus Christ for the rest of your life to the best of your ability. You promised to be a spiritual leader of your home and be a godly example to your wife, and God so blesses you to your children. You promised to raise up your children in the knowledge and fear of the Lord according to the Bible, and baptize them in sickness and health from them to be marked. Thank you, Chris. Now, you, Alodia Gosundiao, take down this man, Christopher Kimbo, to be your lawful wedded husband.
I do.
You promise to love him unconditionally.
I do.
Do you promise to respect and honor him?
I do.
Do you promise to submit to him and follow Jesus Christ and the Word of God to the best of your ability in being a godly wife to your husband and a godly mother to your children? God should so bless you with that.
I do.
You commit to raise up your children in the fear and knowledge of God according to the Bible.
I do.
You promise not to leave nor forsake your husband in good times and in bad times, good health and in sickness, till death do you part.